now, the big ham.
I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow.
I'm Mr. Icicle. I'm Mr. Ten Below.
Friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch turns to snow in my clutch.
I'm too much.
I never wanna know a day that's over 40 degrees. I'd rather have a 30, 20, 10, 5, and let it freeze.
He's Mr. White Christmas, he's Mr. Snow.
That's right.
He's Mr.
Too much.
Too much.
Where to now? You heard the man. We've got to see Heat Miser.
I was afraid you'd say that.
On, Blitten.
I'm Mr. Green Christmas. Mr. Sun, I'm Mr. Heat Blister, I'm Mr. 101. They call me Heat Miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much.
He's Mr. Green Christmas. He's Mr. Sun.
Thank you.
I never want to know a day that's under 60 degrees. I'd rather have it 80, 90, 100 degrees. Oh, some like it hot, but I like it really hot.
Why don't you give the tutti frutti snow cone a buzz on the hotline? See what he says.
Hello? Snowy, this is Mrs. Claus.
Hi there, Sugar Plum. How'd you make out with a hothead?
I heard that, you snowball.
Oh, my goodness. Speak of the devil.
Madam, kindly state your business with that drippy snowman and get him out of here.
Mind your blood pressure, hotcakes. Mother warned you about that low boiling point of yours.
You think you're hot stuff just because Mother likes you best.
Boys, now please don't fight.
Well, if I can't have a little fun, I might as well leave.
Your brother agreed to let it snow in the South.
He did.
Of course, there has to be a small concession on your part.
Oh, really? But what does a flaming fool want this time? The North Pole?
Yes, as a matter of fact.
What? I told you he wouldn't cooperate.
Cooperate? Surrender the North Pole you call cooperate?
A good mind to chill your embers for you.
Oh, yeah?
All right, enough of this.